Lois, there's a spider in my golf bag. I need you to kill it.
Peter, why is there a huge pile of food under the table by your chair?
What? Oh, that's all the gross food you made. Don't worry, Brian will eat it.
Brian's gone. He moved in with that smarty pants Henderson family.
Oh, that's right. Well, and this is a perfect chance to do something I've been wanting to do forever. Kids, family meeting. Now that there's no dog in the house, we can finally throw gross things in the open bathroom trash.
I've got a bloody Kleenex from when I blew my nose too hard.
Put it in there.
How about bloody toilet paper from wiping too hard?
Everything bloody from everything too hard goes in there.
I'm not proud of this family. All right, well, since Brian...